Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Here's another event on Elder Scrolls Online I'm going to do. It's the new... Hang on, I need to look it up, I can't remember it. Nope, I don't have it. Crap. Hang on. Here we go, achievements. Holiday events. And it's the new life festivals that I am going to do for today. There's 9 different festival quests for this one, and so yeah, let's see, go back to that real quick. J map, East March, there we go, confirm. So we're gonna start traveling there, hopefully before my battery dies out. Also, the hat that I'm wearing is for the new Life Festival, so, yeah. Also, I forgot, today is the, December 30th of 2018. One more day and it's New Year's Eve, so Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everybody, and hope you enjoyed 2018, because 2019 is coming! Woo woo! I'm sorry, I'm tired right now, and I do this. So, we're in East March right now. My character is going up to the girl with the blue little arrow right here, so yeah. Also, for new life skills, there's this new house right here. It's the snow globe. And my battery's about to die out, so I'll end it off right here till next time, or when I have a battery charged, okay? Okay, so, yeah, woohoo! 9 quests. I already completed the first one on this one, so, well, it was the, orphanage thing. I don't know quite exactly, so... Yeah, I'm turning into this girl, so here we go. Bria.
Quite the journey. Well, then you truly understand the war orphan soldier. The children have lost everything. Providing what you can, and then even more, gives them new life and a new deal. It is not easy, but it eases their burden. Solving. It warms my heart to share the New Life Festival. The drink? It warms my belly. The Nords of Lower Yordrum celebrate by traveling to remote places, stripping down to small clothes, and leaping into the freezing water. You should take the Snow Bear Plunge. It is quite invigorating. I'll mark your map with the route. Travel to each place, shed your clothes, and take a flying leap. Warm yourself at the bonfires before leaving, and share a drink with anyone else who takes the plunge.
Someone had to bring the bad guys to that spot. Big no-no. Map. So it's just up ahead and I'm going down the wrong way. Need to get across that river. And I just went the wrong way. Again! Ah! Tells you how very tired I am. Oh, someone got a headless horseman? That's cool! It was the person next to my character. Also, you don't have to take off your armor for this, so yeah. Definitely wrong spot. My dragon pet's glitching out. Oh, I don't need that. She's on the outskirts of this one.
Looking hearty and hale, and a bit frosty at the edges. I see that. You have a glow about you. Lower Yorgrim celebrates this way to show they don't fear what the cold brings. At the end of a winter's journey is a warm fire, good mead, and wonderful company. Everyone celebrates the new life their own way. I do so love the variety. Khajiit of Ralka honor their trickster god Rajin with the trial of five-clawed Gaia. Travel to Reaper's March and speak with Dumira. She'll help you celebrate the new life with the slightest of hands.
Who? What? Oh, sorry folks, I was just talking to another family member. Tired. At least the new year's coming in one more day. I'm sorry guys, I'm talking to my sister. You want to still live here or not? Okay, Olivia, hang on. Let me get my character over there. Okay, I'm gonna put my character on pause. I'll be right back. Hopefully the battery doesn't die out on me. That's a good sign. If it does not. Okay guys, I'm back. So back off, let's talk to her.
This one welcomes you to the trial of five clawed guile. Celebrate the new life and pay your respects to Rachin all at once. Rachin once said, a lock is a pebble to be tossed from one's boot. Use your lock picks to retrieve the contents of the nearby chest. Show you have as little regard for barriers as the mighty Rachin, and be quick about it.
This work never ends.
Rachin would applaud your swiftness, though he might instead pick the pocket of one distracted by your prowess. Truly, the best thieves come and go with the wind. What coins? You aren't the only one who honors Rachin. As you brought them to me, another retrieved the coins from your pocket and returned them to the chest. Such is how Ralkar celebrates the new life. Finding true wealth in our actions.
Sorry,
I
Sorry, guys, I'm talking to a family member again.
Ah, you returned from a land of grass and sweet rolls to one of snow and mead. How was your visit to Ra'ka? What did Tumira ask you to do? Retrieve the coins from the chest or from the victor's purse? No, don't tell me. I'll ask her when she visits. You're curious about new life traditions, aren't you? The Bretons of Altair Castle have a curious tradition called the Castle Charm Challenge. Long ago, after a terrible war, the steward declared a contest. Any performer who most delighted the castle survivors would win great renown. Here, everything in this performance kit will let you experience for yourself. Go to Altair Castle in Stormhaven and perform for the crowds. They're quite friendly, so don't fear your time in front of them.
Wrong button.
Don't listen to the lies.
That's the wrong staircase. Also a different wrong place.
I hope you enjoyed your time at Owlcare Castle. A shame I did not see for myself. Then you know its importance to Owlcare Castle. Imagine a castle recovering from a terribly bloody war. Parents lost, siblings scarred, children buried. After such tragedy, they celebrate the new life as a chance to laugh and wonder once more. The new life is about what the old year was and what the new year can be. Wood Elf immigrants to Auradon introduced the locals of Skywatch to Mudball merriment. It is as you'd expect, mudballs thrown at everyone. But each year, there is a specific target the Wood Elves agree most needs to be humbled. There are three. Ambassadors of each alliance meet in Auradon to speak with righteous purpose. No doubt to argue the shape of the negotiating table, or which wine to serve next. They should take themselves less seriously, don't you think?
Aha! Thank you.
pain.
Like children, you mean?
I should have let Wriggle have this.
Is that a bit of mud on your hands? How was your visit to Skywatch? Wonderful. Mud on the face reminds us that life is not always so self-important. With new life comes a bit of fun for those who aren't too proud to take part. Local traditions are essential to the new life. Sometimes they change year to year. Red Guards of Bergama have the signal fire sprint. It honors an ancestor who saved their city from certain doom, a true gift of new life. Go there, to the Alakir Desert, and speak with Obatha. She can explain.
You are unfamiliar, but not unwelcome. What brings you to Bergama? You honor us with your journey. Light Bergama's signal fires before I end my count, as Zoran the Tenacious did long ago. Long ago, a great sickness swept through Bergama. Those who survived were gravely ill. This included Bergama's sworn blades, her protectors. Emish Poison Tongue, a warlord of the Sands, learned of Bergama's weakness. One night, his band of cutthroats approached the city, hoping to take our wealth and slaughter our people. One sworn blade stood watch. Indeed. Though afflicted, she alone stood her post. But she knew there was no hope against so many. Yet, she knew how to save Bergama. If she lit the signal fires quickly, Emish would think the illness had passed, that our defenders were ready. Zora sprinted to each unlit signal fire. Alone she ran despite her illness, and lit every one. She rallied every sworn blade in Bergama. As we took the field, Amisha's band panicked and fled. Even ill, our defenders cut down every desert dog. Sadly, the illness took her that night, but not before Emish was driven off. But Zora died knowing Bergama was safe. So now, every year, we honor her sacrifice. Few could ask for a better legacy. Zora wasn't called the Tenacious for endurance alone. Her keen mind allowed her to defend Bergama from its enemies. As our hero did, learn where we keep each signal fire and plot your route. Our celebration is open to all, the young, elderly, and injured alike. Consequently, the signal fires may be lit as a team. Zora's love for her community was deep and abiding. Working together to light the fires does honor to her memory.
Begin. The Warlord approaches. Quickly, to me. The Warlord prepares to strike.
And with the signal fires lit and our defenders alerted, Zora finally collapsed. Such courage drove our ancestors to victory against the Warlord and his band. To understand her sacrifice is to understand Bergama. Now, I bid you a fond farewell. You honored our city by respecting Zora's memory. Tall Papa, look kindly upon you. May you always find water and shade.
Also, another thing, these, how I'm doing them right now for video, how I'm doing these quests, they always do not stay in the same order, so they'll switch around every, each time when you go on, and they're everyday quests. So, like, once you get off one day, they'll pop back up and you can do it the next day, and yeah.
Back from Bergama? I could never get used to the heat and sand. Ah, Zora's tale is a lovely one. Bergama's celebration honors the sacrifices we must sometimes make, so that others may enjoy a new dawn. A toast to your swift legs. Local traditions are essential to the new life. Sometimes they change year to year. The orcs of Betnik celebrate through the Stone Tooth Bash, a constant party, not the repeated punching of faces. Though sometimes there is punching. Matron Borbuga is an old friend. Seek her out on Betnik. She will show you.
That was just me drinking water. I'm quite thirsty right now. Dehydrated, so. At least it's keeping me awake. For a little bit. Also, the time is 7:40 right now. So, yeah. Let's see. Map. That way. Over the bridge, and here we go. Get out of the way.
Just a small donation.
Who are you? Why are you wasting my time? That old mammoth still kicking? You should have seen us in our younger days. Well, friends of Breda are friends of the clan. So do your part and help fill the larder. I need something bloody and something sweet. Bring me fresh meat and honeycomb. You won't need to travel far. Everything you need is on the island.
Thank you.
trouble.
You're back. I'm almost out of meat. What did you bring? Hearthwife Schultz said you wouldn't return, but you have a hunter's heart. Breda wouldn't send you otherwise. Well, don't just stand there. Eat and drink your fill. Maybe give Schultz a good belt to the face for not getting your measure.
Hey, feeling generous?
Welcome back. Did you enjoy your journey to the island of Betnik? Good food, good drink, and good times are the heart of Betnik's celebration of the new life. I'm glad Matron Borvaga could show you herself. I do miss the adventures we had in our younger days. I'd tell stories, but I don't want to burn my ears off. You're curious about new life traditions, aren't you? Once, very briefly, the city of Ebonheart decreed dancing to be illegal. The Dark Elves promptly invented the lava foot stomp, which they called a necessity should their boots ever catch a flame. They practiced it in taverns while wearing a small pin. A dazzling pin such as this showed they were in friendly company. Now, it's a symbol of participation. Best to experience the lava foot stomp for yourself. I'll mark the taverns on your map. Now, go forth and dance.
Thank you.
Also, I believe this is the last one because I already did 9. The first one, the battery died before I could do the first quest, so I had to go ahead and do it to get it over with, or it's a passing chance. Okay, so... that went really wrong.
You caught me at a busy time.
Thank you.
Also, it does come back every year, so yeah, there's a good chance I might be doing this next year. Yeah.
You have the smell of soot about you. Did you just return from Ebonheart? So you brought some much-needed joy into the dour lands of Stonefall? This is why the lava foot stomp occurs each year, at least for a time. The warm feeling comes from within, and not all the nearby volcanoes. Everyone celebrates the new life their own way. I do so love the variety. The Argonians of Hythmir have the Fish Boom Feast, one of Shadowfen's oldest celebrations. It's quite simple. Those who are able, bring fish. Those who are not, eat fish. Go fishing. Best to catch them in Shadowfen's waters. But if you hate to fish, you can still feed the hungry. Trade with friends, or seek them from a guild trader. When you have enough, deliver them to Gentleheart at Hythmir.
I smell fish. Have you brought fish? Delightful. I'll prepare them all. Your generosity warms the heart. Did you know we bring fish to those who cannot attend? The old, the infirm, the destitute. None shall go hungry.
Enjoy their presence, mourn their loss, and rejoice in the hist.
Thank you.
How was your trip to Shadowfen? Catch anything good? The Fishbone Feast reminds us that it warms the heart to fill a hungry belly, especially when it isn't your own. And if you're truly in need, well, the smallest kindness of others can help you survive and thrive. It warms my heart to share the New Life Festival. The drink, it warms my belly.
Okay, so that was the last quest on that one. Because all the quests for our New Life scales are done. And this is the snow globe. You can see. Also, it's a house. So, also we bought that today, so. A snow globe house! Woo woo! You see up here, you can see the roof and the corner of the outer, and you're inside of the snow globe, so. And this is the inside. Need a little bit of lighting, but it'll do. Let's see. F5. Oh, yay! Okay, I'll be right back. I'll put this on inventory. I'll be right back. Also, the snow globe, the house that's in the snow globe, is a lighthouse, so yeah. R to browse. Do appraiser. Oh, okay. Ah, too far in, too far out. It does give off a little bit of light till we get a chandelier in here, so at least it'll have a little bit of light. So, oh, nope, oh, we want to browse again. What's this one? Ooh. least it didn't kill me. Hee-hee. Oh, wrong button. Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's a well. Okay. Well, better over there. A stable. And voila, we're out of Snow Globe. Okay, off to find an adventure. Okay. Okay, I might as well go try and get that quest done. Okay, it looks like I'll have to end it off here till next time. So bye, and thank you for watching. Subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, and also if you like this video or any more on my channel, hit the like button. So till next time, bye.